Just picture it. One peaceful evening, you fall asleep in your village. When you wake up the next morning, you realize that everything is totally silent. There's no bird song, no animal sounds, and your neighbors have slept forever. There's no destruction, no sign of attack. It's just death. It's not like it's a horror movie, though. This actually happened in Cameroon in 1986. The silent killer, Lake Nyos. Welcome to the World Time Capsule. Here at the channel, we explore some of history's strangest, most forgotten, and sometimes most frightening events. Today, we are looking at a chilling testament to how unexpected and deadly nature can be. The Lake Nyos disaster. How could a lake that looked so peaceful kill nearly 1,700 people and thousands of animals all at once? Let's dive into the science behind this unfathomable tragedy and the horror it caused. Our story takes place in Lake Nyos, a volcanic region in northwest Cameroon. It's a deep and impressive body of water formed in the crater of an extinct volcano. It seemed to be a source of life for the surrounding villages, but its depths hid a deadly secret. The magma layer under the lake was always leaking carbon dioxide, CO2, gas into its deepest layers. Normally, this gas would slowly rise to the surface and dissipate, but the special structure of Lake Nyos, it's deep and has a layered water structure, meant that this gas built up at the bottom and was dissolved under high pressure for years. The lake was like a giant soda bottle waiting to be shaken. Image. There was a similar but smaller disaster at Lake Manoon in 1984, and the warning signs were there. On the evening of 21st August 1986, that churning took place. We're still not sure what exactly triggered it. Was it a landslide, a slight tremor, or the sudden cooling of the water at the bottom? Either way, the result was catastrophic. When the supersaturated water at the bottom suddenly rushed to the surface, it released a huge amount of dissolved CO2 gas into the atmosphere. They say it was more than 1 cubic kilometer of gas. Since this gas is heavier than air, it escaped from the lake and spread quickly across the surrounding valleys. It was like a tsunami, but for the air, and it was so fast, like 100 kilometers an hour, and it took all the oxygen with it. The most frightening thing was its silence. People and animals suffocated in their sleep or while going about their daily business, without even realizing what had happened. The next morning, those who lived on the nearby high ground or had traveled to the area were confronted with a terrifying sight. There was silence for miles around. There was no sign of life in the villages. Houses and furniture were intact, but people were lying lifeless in their beds, in front of their houses, on the roads. Around 1,700 people and more than 3,500 livestock had died overnight. At first, it was not clear what had happened. Was it an epidemic or a poison attack? But the fact that there were no wounds or signs of disease on the bodies, and only the living creatures were affected, suggested that the lake was the source. Scientists rushed to the area and uncovered the terrible truth: limnic explosion. What happened at Lake Nyos was an extremely rare natural disaster known as a limnic eruption. It happens in deep lakes in areas where there's volcanic activity, when gases, usually CO2, that have been dissolved under high pressure at the bottom suddenly rise to the surface. This disruption to the lake's layered structure is what triggered the release of this gas. This disaster is a big lesson for the scientific community. We've identified other lakes with similar risks, like Rwanda and Lake Kivu in Congo. To stop Lake Nyos from building up dangerous levels of gas again, they've put in pipes to bring the gas up from the bottom to the surface, but in a controlled way. This system is still working to stop another disaster. The Lake Nyos disaster shows how powerful nature can be, even when it seems calm and beautiful. It's a tragic but important lesson that science can understand and respond to even the most unexpected dangers. This event, which came out of the blue and took thousands of lives, is an unforgettable, extraordinary, and shocking moment in our world time capsule. What do you think is the scariest and most unexpected thing nature has to offer? Do you know of any other extraordinary natural disasters? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. If you found this story about Lake Nyos interesting, please give it a like. It'll help more people to see it. And don't forget to subscribe to World Time Capsule and turn on the notification bell for new stories from forgotten corners of history. Thanks for watching.